like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused. All right, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
Hey, asshole, he said move! Huh? The fuck are you doing?
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you calling punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Get a load of him! Man, you seeing this shit? Okay, our boy's a movie star.
Wah-choo! How's that?
You're a damn joke.
Let's do this thing!
Done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him. all you now.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude. Suspicious. What the? What the?
You were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
Time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Oh, that was close.
Kaito-san. He's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. And be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on. Uh-huh. Suspicious. There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. It's a bookie for horse races.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detective owes. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Talk. Don't fuck it up.
Nice night, huh, Detective?
Huh?
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this. Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money. But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
Whoa! You've got to be kidding me. Kaito-san, he's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it! Get back here! You need to learn when to quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money! Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off! You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you!
Oh, yeah? You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole! You're fucking Yakuza!
Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then!
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
I said all right! Uh, 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 uh. Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you. Come, Rocho. No better place for a night out. A neon city. But the brighter the lights, the darker the shadows. The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there, the Tojo clan. And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too. Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks. Word is, they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces. As for the cops, they can't catch a single one. The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders. Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead. Most think it's the Tojo clan making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes. It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency. I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo. And me? I'm Takayuki Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago. As for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point. Here, I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
What about your cut?
I'll get it eventually. All of this goes to the client.
Gotcha.
Anyway, I'm gonna swing by Genda-sensei's place, see if he's got any work.
Don't hold your breath. For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah, I know you used to work there and all. But don't show up empty-handed. Here, buy him some sweets or something. At least go through the motions.
So generous. My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention it, Dad. Now get going. I hear they've got some extra fancy dorayaki at the Popo over on Tenkaichi Street. Even come in a box. Well, Genda-sensei's got a pretty big sweet tooth, if you get me.
Right. I'll go pick some up.